Up underneath the higher portion of tracks on the cast wrought iron, and at a cost of $250,000.